him some praise.
Steps.
Oh God.
Thank you,
we
Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
And we worship you.
Thank you, Lord.
We bless you, God.
Yes, Lord.
We bless you for who you are. Yes. We bless you for who you are. Oh God. We thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh God.
Thank you.
We thank you.
Thank you.
We thank you. The water's been stirred up. Oh God, we ask you everything in the name of Jesus. We give you honor,
yes, Lord, yes.
Glory, yes. And praise. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen. He is worthy to be praised tonight. I don't know what you come to do, but I come to give him some praise because he's been good to me. He saved my soul and delivered me, and I thank him for it.
Yes, Lord.
Now, I can even put a chair up there with
you. I'm going to walk this walk tonight.
All right. All right. Taking up time, but sometimes you have to let people know for God and being for him.
Yeah. Amen.
But it, I want to tell you, Pastor, for 2 weeks I've been really sick.
All right.
I went to school, Pastor Karen Peggy, I was out of it. I was just sitting there, didn't know what was going on.
Amen.
Do you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
And that's a terrible feeling, to hurt, sore, tenderness, can't stand for nothing, touch your body. It's a terrible feeling. And I want you to know, Pastor, one night I was so out of it. I didn't plan this, but I got to tell you. Pastor Karen looked at me. I don't know if I was passing out. I don't know what was happening to me. But she said, she sat behind me. She said, no. Come on now. Come on now. She said, we're going to make it through the night.
Yeah.
But I didn't believe I was going to make it because I was looking around saying, well, is this the way out, Lord? Is it? That's how bad it is. I don't know if you ever been in that situation.
All right.
But it sort of scared me too because I didn't know what was going on with
right.
But when she spoke to me, looked like I was revived or something, Pastor.
Won't do it.
So I made it through the night and I got home and I got on my knees.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank the Lord for her.
Thank
see,
God.
You know, sometimes God tell you to do something, you better do it.
Amen.
Oh, you don't know what he got going on.
Yes.
You don't know you don't know what he's doing in that person.
All right.
But you know what he's doing to you.
All
but
right.
Pastor, let me tell you this. And then I'm gonna read my scripture. So I laid there.
Yeah.
And I went to shaking all over.
Yeah, yes,
I haven't
Lord,
told
yes,
anybody Lord. This.
Yeah.
And I didn't know what was happening. And I was by myself.
Oh, my Lord.
And I spoke to the Lord.
Yeah.
And he said, I'm going to give you outlook on church.
All right.
A different outlook on me.
All right.
I'm going to help you with that unbelief that you got attached to you that
all
you
right,
don't
now.
Realize you got.
All right.
So I'm thanking God for what he done.
Amen.
Because see, when you land up in the house sitting, you can't do nothing for yourself. That's a terrible feeling.
Yes.
And you got family all around you. And you belong to the church and they know you're sick and don't know. But let me tell you, what about myself?
Come on now.
Won't God do it?
Yeah. He do it and I'm here tonight.
Yeah.
And I'm much better.
Yeah.
I'm much better. I give it all to my
yeah.
I'm just so full.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
Something hit me. And I don't know what I'm doing right now. I need to shut up.
My God.
I feel all right.
Thank you, Lord.
Are good and ready to forgive.
Yes.
And plenty of mercy unto all the them that call upon thee.
Yeah.
Give
yeah.
ear, O Lord, unto my prayer,
yeah.
and attend to the voice of my supplication.
Oh, yes. Yes.
In the day of my trouble, yes. I will call upon thee,
yes.
for thy will answer. Yes, he will.
Yes,
he will answer me.
Yes, he will.
Among the gods, there is none like unto thee.
Yeah.
O Lord, neither are there any works like unto thy works.
Yes, Lord.
All nation whom thy hast made shall come and worship before thee, mm-hmm. O Lord, and shall glorify thy name.
Yes. All
right.
For thou art great,
great
and doest wonderful things.
Yes.
Thou art good.
Yeah.
Thou art God alone.
Yeah.
But I still see that good.
All right.
Teach me thy way, O Lord. I will walk in thy truth. Unite my heart to fear thy name.
Yes, Lord.
Ooh, Jesus. I will praise thee, O Lord my God, with
yes,
all
Lord.
My heart, and
yes,
I will
Lord.
Glorify thy name forevermore.
Yes.
For great is thy mercy toward me, and thou hast delivered my soul from the lowest hell. O God, the proud are risen against me, and the assembles of violent men have sought after my soul, and have not set thee before them.
Yes.
Think about that.
Thank you, Jesus.
Think about that.
Yes, you Lord.
All of us in here got somebody right now.
Yeah.
That's your enemy.
Mm.
And it's the least one you expect sometimes.
Yes.
But thou, O Lord, are a God full of compassion
yes.
and gracious, long-suffering, and plenteous
yes.
in mercy
Thank
and truth.
You, Lord.
O turn unto me and have mercy upon me. Give thy strength unto thy servant, and save the son of thy handmaid.
Yes.
Shew me a token for good, and that they which hate me may see it, and be ashamed, because thy Lord has helped me and comforted me.
Thank you,
yes,
God.
Yes.
God the Father of all comfort.
Amen. Yes. Thank you, Lord. 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 Hallelujah.
Oh, come on and tell the Lord thank you. Won't we help? My Lord, you want to give everything to him. I tell you, are we in the midst of a good time? The word coming now, it's ready. Man of God is ready. And again, I want to ask any other preachers or elders, especially I just so acknowledge Pastor Grimes, if they want to come to the pulpit, if not, amen, to come and share with our pastor. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We just bless the Lord, and I'm under the authority that he has given me. Amen.
Amen.
I speak as he has given me to speak tonight. Amen.
Amen.
And I don't take anything on myself. I'm a woman that believe in being under authority.
Yes.
Even when I pastored, I wouldn't do it without a head
Amen.
That put me under authority. Amen?
Yes.
Amen. So we just thank God. Amen. We're getting ready to move on. Amen. Let's bless the Lord again for her struggle. Amen.
Yes.
We're ready to move on to the praise and worship.
Yes.
Come on and bless the Lord.
Yes.
And bless the Lord.
Yes.
Won't be long before I'll be calling on you to do that. Amen. But right now, amen, we're going to get ready to call. Amen on Sister Angela Lovell.
Amen. 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 I thank God for being here today. Tonight, I'm being obedient. Sometimes he'll push you out of your comfort zone.
Yes,
I'm not foreign to praise and worship when I'm in my secret closet.
Right.
But he pushed me to this place. And I just say thank you, Lord.
Amen.
And, John 14:16 says, Jesus said, I will go and I will ask the Father to send you an advocate.
All right.
To send you a comforter.
Yes.
And he will abide with you forever.
Amen.
So tonight, I just want to welcome the Holy Spirit.
All right.
Amen.
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 Because I just want the Lord to have his way.
All right.
And I pray that he decrease me and increase my spirit.
Amen.
And I just want him to show himself tonight.
All right.
Show us, you know, I said, Lord, show us your character.
All right.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Yeah. Come on,
show us, Lord God, your character tonight.
Amen.
So I just want to welcome the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Holy Spirit.
All right.
Be here with your presence.
Yes, he will.
Fill us with your power.
Yes. What you say?
Yes, Lord.
Live inside of me.
Yes.
Yes.
Welcome, Holy Spirit.
Yes, Lord. Oh,
yeah.
Be here with your presence.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Fill us with your power.
Yes, Lord. Oh, yes.
You're the living one.
Come on, say that.
There is power.